the majority, because you live as well in a society where the protesters are not always a this is, of course, the media consider only the minority of protesters.
Of course.
But I would say, basically, personally, you know, as a football fan, I was against the Super League project just because it ignores what makes football great. The importance of money has become bigger and bigger. Why? For example, football is unpredictable as a sport. But the money and the recruitment of the best players in the small number of clubs has made it more predictable. Mm-hmm. And I give you one example. You take the Champions League semi-finals. You have the four richest clubs in the world in the semi-finals. Chelsea, Man City, Paris Saint-Germain and Real Madrid.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah. So, and you come back next year and you will have the same again. Or Barcelona, or maybe Bayern Munich.
Or maybe Liverpool. Manchester United.
So you have four of the six, seven, eight richest clubs in the world. And that means clubs like Nottingham Forest, Aston Villa, it's finished forever.